Hello everyone, welcome to Chica Glamour. I am Jody. In this video, I will be talking about the nail as a unit and its different areas. In my experience, I've seen a lot of confusions with clients and even some nail technicians. I hope this video helps you. Enjoy! This is your epinicium. It's living tissue and should not be cut. This acts as a seal to prevent germs and bacteria from entering in your matrix area. Now let's take a look at the cuticle. I don't have much cuticle on my nail because I already pushed back and trimmed my cuticles, but right here you can see some. Cuticle is non-living. It's dry and it's white with a sticky layer that grows on top of the nail plate. To remove cuticle, it is best to soak the nails in warm water, not hot water, you guys. You don't want to burn the client, okay? Some persons don't like their cuticles to be trimmed. That's okay, but just push them out of the way. Now let's take a look at the nail plate. The nail plate starts to grow from the matrix area towards the tip of the finger. The nail plate is the hard surface area that we polish, and it lies on top of the nail bed. When the nail grows out from the matrix area, it grows to the tip of our finger right here that we call the free edge. This is the area that we file and shape. The hypernicium is this area under the nail plate, also known as a smile line. See that? And then you have the free edge coming out like that. This acts as a seal to prevent any germs or bacteria that might enter into the nail bed. The lunula is right at the base of the nail. Unfortunately, my camera is not showing up my lunula. It's normally the white semicircular shape at the base of your nail. Now for the sidewall, right at the sides of your nail. And that skin that folds over it, right here, it is called your nail fold. See that? I could just pull it away like that and you can see. In between your nail fold and your sidewall, that is where you have your nail groove. It's like a trench. Let's talk about the nail bed. The nail bed is this pinkish area under the nail plate. The nail bed also supports the nail plate. Now for the matrix. The matrix area is the area that you cannot see because it's under your skin. This is where the nail is formed, where all the nail cells are created. If this video was useful to you, please give it a thumbs up. If you have a video that you like me to do, you can leave that request on my Facebook fan page at My Chica Glamour or My Chica Glamour on Instagram. You can also subscribe to my channel to see my weekly videos. Thanks for watching. See you soon.